oppression starts at home. For whatever you are willing to allow will certainly resonate out onto the rest of the world. Oppression starts at home. Like unconscious mechanical robotic movement parts, starting at the very top of your very own metallic brain, all the way down to your rusted out robotic machine feet. Because oppression starts at home, like pre-programmed Vatican raised sheep, soulless vessels raised in oppressive Vatican raping screams. So if oppression starts at home, then it's definitely time to break this generational disease for sure. Spoon-fed bullshit that's only eradicating the whole human species on a lure. AI-infested injections controlling intentionally your immune system with the rest of the nest eliminated for their amusement. Oppression starts at home. When you take away another's right to a choice to choose to live peacefully alone. Oppression.